Meanwhile, what has Angela Merkel decided to do this week to cheer Germans up?
I've got a whole load of things going through my head, but...
She's given them a tax cut worth £5 billion.
God.
How can she afford to do that?
Because they're not bankrupt, unlike everyone else.
Yes, basically. The German government has discovered it's going to get £14 billion more in tax this year than it expected, and unemployment is at its lowest for 20 years. Which is great news. Good for them. Lucky, lucky old Germans. Couldn't have happened to a nicer country.